It's gotten out of control again, my life that is, and I'm coping with it. Hello. Happy Saturday, happy Friday, whatever day it is for you. Today, it's Friday for me. Tomorrow, it's gonna be Saturday, and that's when this video is going up. We have had our very busy schedule. I had a mental breakdown the past 2 days and didn't do anything. That's just, you know, how it goes sometimes, but we're back. We've recorded 3 videos today, and we're feeling good, so let's chat. We have our backyard meeting, finally, at 2 p.m., and then a architecture meeting at 3:30. I got my work done for today. Very happy about it. Tomorrow is Peach's birthday, so you guys are gonna have to tune in to the next... Like, do you see? Like, I'm not saying they're as hard as children, but I am saying they're behaving like children right now. You guys wanna go outside? Let's go. So as stated, everything has gone a little bit out of control again. Schedule's out of control, everything's out of control, and this is out of control. Packages, which means opening hauls and also closet organization. We're doing it, guys. We're gonna organize the closet. Come on, dogs, let's go outside so you guys will not disrupt the meeting that we have. Oh my gosh. They have to go outside and go potty. They've been napping for hours and it's their potty time. But I'm excited to see our backyard and I am excited to see or to talk to our architect and get architectural plans. Today is going to span only today on Friday because I have a lot of exciting stuff for Saturday. That's all gonna be in Wednesday's vlog. Does any of that make sense? Do you guys understand? Like, I'm a very visual person, so when people tell me things, I don't process them until I can see them. Oh my gosh. New merch launch, March 4th, staypeachy.com, impending very, very soon. We have our honey, Squishy. He's cute, he's got a beanie butt. I love him. He is my everything. CPG.com. Check it out. Time for, like, I'm so unathletic. Time for the meeting. The backyard reveal meeting. Also, I said HBO last time. I meant HGTV. The backyard designer was on HGTV. Okay, guys. We just saw our backyard for the first time.
It blew my mind and, like, we were just like, we wanted exactly like this with every little detail. Nothing changed.
There was no revisions. He was like, I really wanted to do this type of tile. I was like, do it. Like, that's insane.
Like, it's so hard to describe. Like, you'll see it one day, someday.
That's so crazy.
Dream backyard is an understatement. I think this is like something out of this world.
I know. It, like I told Zach, I said, it makes me want to make a whole bunch of friends and always have them over every
so many
weekend.
People over. Like, I'm so excited for our new house because it's going to be like living at like a resort, but in your house. Like, there's going to be a lot of things to do because we don't leave our house much. So like having like so much to do in your house and outside of your house is like a dream.
Zach and I both work very, very, very hard. And we're really grateful for all the opportunities that you guys have allowed us to have. It's just been a huge blessing and we're very excited and we're just really grateful. Like, there's a lot of gratefulness, gratitude here right now and awe. Like, I can't believe the position you guys have put us in.
And we work so hard because we just like to see you guys happy. I work on the Wonderworks games. If you don't know, I make like Overlook Bay and Trader, and like doing that and just seeing people's reactions to like updates and things we're doing just makes me feel so happy.
I'm excited. But they did tell us the landscaping was going to be different than the
pool build.
The pool build, because we had a budget for our pool build, and I was like, are these
and the furniture separate too.
Outdoor furniture is so expensive, and I was like, are these plants included? And he was like, no, we can put you with the landscaping team. And I was like, well, I guess we'll be doing that. Landscaping's expensive, guys. If you ever see a house and you're trying to buy a house and it's got landscaping, that's a steal.
Like the house we live in now. So if you're looking to buy our house,
we're selling it. It's haul time. We love haul time. First and foremost, the dogs are very excited about haul time. We have our Bella Luxury merch, guys. See? Bella Luxury merch. If you guys get yours, we can match. We love Bella Luxury. This is like another fun, I don't remember what I ordered game we're playing here. It's a Sephora package. I didn't even notice that. Oh my gosh. It's like Christmas. Olaplex shampoo. OY shampoo. I don't know how it's pronounced. Charlotte Tilbury Hollywood Flawless Filter. OY hair mask. With my Sephora points, I got a fresh skincare superstars essentials. I bought, oh, you guys know that shirt that I bought that I love? It looks like this. I bought a matching hoodie. I bought another shirt because mine was getting gross. And I thought I bought matching pants, but I guess I just didn't. Oh, I bought this shirt in black. It's the same shirt I already have. I just bought another one of them in white. And then I bought another one of them in black for good measure. I think, if I'm lucky, is from Gucci. Oh, it is from Gucci. Oh my gosh, I know exactly what this is. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I didn't tell anybody about this because I wasn't vlogging consistently at the time, but I went to a Gucci DIY event back in October. It is currently February. This stuff took forever to come in. You guys know how I have these Gucci Princeton loafers in pink? Well, these are actually part of the DIY event. I wear them all the time, and they even have my name. Actually, my initials right there. This memory card has 0 minutes. I have to go get a different card. I got a new memory card. I also ran upstairs and grabbed this bag, the Roblox bag that they added to the game. I had it upstairs on the very, very top of my bookshelf. You guys might have seen it. You guys might have saw it. Saw it or seen it. And then one day, it fell onto the ground. And it's just not a good spot for it. So it's gonna go up in my closet. This is the one that Zach got me for Christmas. Here we go. It looks kind of like the bag I ordered, but I kind of feel like it's not the bag I ordered. Or did I order gray? I think I ordered all black. Okay, I just texted my Gucci contact. I let her know that this bag is beautiful, but I'm not sure if it's my bag. I did order a python skin bag, but I don't remember the silver and gold being silver and gold. Like, I don't remember the logo being silver and gold. I also think this is a lot bigger. I can't remember. Oh, it is. It's mine. I texted her and it's definitely mine. That's what happens when you custom order something that you've never seen before, like 4 or 5 months ago. Okay, I feel so stupid now. Okay, never mind. I have to text her back. I mean, this would look really pretty with a black dress. And it's got like this thing on it, so you can remove this strap in total. I actually have this strap on another mini Sylvie bag. You guys know the one that's like pink and it's like plastic. This just turned into like a designer haul. I'm sorry, I'm really not trying to be that person. This was like my first Gucci bag, I think. It's acrylic, but it also came with a chain that looks just like this, but it was daintier, which I have upstairs, so now I have two of them. We are organizing the closet today too. We're getting under control. The second one, this box is not nearly as cool, but it's like the new thing that they're doing now, the green. And yes. Okay, this one also has my initials on it. It is a Pisces Zodiac sweater. So it's just a black sweater and it has the Pisces fish on it, you know, for like me, because I'm a Pisces and we're coming to the end of our winter season. So it'll probably get more use next year. And this, I think this is also from Gucci. Oh my gosh, it's big. Okay. Just like, this is outrageously big. This box is as big as me. I'm posing for the thumbnail, because maybe this is the thumbnail, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Da, 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 da. So, here it is, guys. So it's a oversized denim jacket. As we can see, we have the M here for Megan. On this side, we have a butterfly and a bee. Like, this just felt like so me. And then, guys, the best part is it's pink on the inside. Pink! Right here, it has my name. Like, my whole name right there. That's so cute. That's cute. Okay, let's show you. Let me show you. Oh my gosh, so it's oversized. And obviously, it's not meant to be worn with these sweatpants. But oh my gosh, it's so cute. Hello, Peach. Happy birthday. It's not your birthday yet, but tomorrow is. I know. That's it for the haul. It's time to organize the closet, which I've not wanted to do. So here's the current situation. Of course, we have awful lighting in the closet, so I probably won't film too much of this, but I like my clothing to be like organized from long sleeve to short sleeve, and obviously it's like not like, and then you can't see anything in my closet ever. I also want to put all the designer stuff together because I don't think a Gucci sweater should be next to a Packer sweater. I mean, both beautiful, but like, you know, just we gotta fix it. And also these faux fur, obviously these are winter wear and they need to go somewhere else. It's honestly a mess. It's a mess. Oh, and then I want to move my handbag collection up here. Like, I want to move those things. I want to move these boxes over. And I have these little organizers just here. As you can see, we have some of my bags there. And I want to put the rest in here. And I want to put them up here. I also, like, I'm not usually somebody who keeps bags and boxes. But obviously, you have the Game On collection from Louis Vuitton. Super cute. And then with the DIY Gucci boxes right there. Super cute.
Self-confident girl, guess you really need to be with her. She's so clever and so strong. Will you really need to meet her?
but you guys know, like, I hate this lighting for myself. It looks awful. But you guys know how I said that this gold ring right here was my very first ever Tiffany's piece? It wasn't. I found my very first ever Tiffany's piece. Are you guys ready to see it? You guys can probably guess what they are. I got these in high school, so I really thought I was doing something. I got Tiffany's glasses. Oh my gosh, I cannot see out of them anymore because I've got LASIK since, and they hurt my eyes. But guys, can you picture me in school? And I wear contacts most of the time, but I just told my mom, I said, I need these Tiffany's glasses. I wear contacts every day. I wear my glasses maybe once a year. And I told her, I need them. She's like, better wear them for $300. I said, I will. I barely did. If you think you need something, you probably don't. I know I didn't show you guys these, but look at these really cute high heels I got. I mean, we're not going anywhere, but when I do go somewhere, they're ready. They're set. It's time for the reveal. So here we go, little closet tour. I have my bag full of winter wear there. It's also my sister's Maid of Honor bag. Guys, I got this really cute Neverfull. I don't know if I'll ever get to use it, but she there, she cute. We have belts, masks, all my face masks are here. I don't like the belt solution I've come up with, but it's what I can do right now. Jewelry, sunglasses, another solution I'm not crazy about, but it's the space I have. Up here, we have our handbags, which are in a much nicer section. I don't know, and then, you know, decorative stuff boxes. And the closet, guys, the actual clothing is much more organized. We're feeling good about it. This one is not out of place. It kind of looks like it on camera. It's holding this shirt that I've never worn and have almost owned for a year now. So I have all of my designer right here. It's a very small section, and I hate where it is because it's right above the laundry. But basically, you guys have seen it all. We got the Gucci t-shirt, we got the Gucci sweater, we got the Gucci sweatshirt. You know, really love that 10th collection, the new Pisces leather jacket that Zach got me for Christmas. Super cute. I'm in love with it. And then my new jacket. Oh, and I also found one of my favorite hats. This hat is a drop dead collab with like Sega. I still have the tag on it, but I've worn this hat a ton, and I love it. As you can see, I have worn it a lot because there's makeup on it, but I've missed it. I thought I lost it, and here it is. Thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. If you guys liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. Tomorrow's an exciting day. It's Peach's birthday, and I'm getting a tattoo right here. So we're about to get this figured out. And it's gonna be in the next Wednesday vlog. If you guys don't like tattoos, don't watch it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Do not forget to hashtag stay peachy, stay kind, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye. This is like not a flattering goal. I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad. What about this self-confident girl?